second And this is called Mass by Dice of Zombies. Well, I know that you guys are a fan of zombies, so I chose a bow. With the Black Ops 2 and Scarefish. Including the Black Ops 2 or the Scarefish. The Black Ops 3 Servo character. Except the one that has the triple on it. So yeah, that's in command. And then this is the Skywars Q. There's not that much room, but it will at least do. I have to put it in the middle and more islands and more things. And so, but since I'm showcasing this, all the very necessary, but after you look at them. And really, like, this is the work together seriously, which means that there are no cross teams. This is not like the other servers, which means that they can be teamed up. These are drop pods. I put torches here for a reason. That reason is because monsters kept spawning in these. So that's why I put them in there. And you may be wondering, what is this? Well, I actually forgot someone mentioned that. This is the parkour. Every jump is tested and it's almost impossible. Oh, to the second level, it's barely impossible, but almost easy. The third level, it's a bit easy. The fourth one, however, is when it gets more challenging because there's more these are twos when you're breaking the fall. And at the sixth level, it gets harder. However, don't be tricked. And then there's this obstacle near the seventh level. There's a wooden fence now, along with a ladder. And then the eighth level, the last one. So yeah, wooden fences along with stone up the walls, and you've got some beacon rods in fences, and then there's your tombstone. Electric. Jeff. No, die. Get out. Or die, brother. Go, anyway. Is there an offset somewhere, right? Well, this is called... Wait. This is called the arena. All weapons are allowed in even armor. So, you can just... So, you have a huge variety of weapons. And this is exactly for you. However, this is a bit small. It's filled with some heads. You can clean up your car. So I'm gonna use it a bit. There we go. That's it. Does it look like this? Okay, I did not get it. However, this can't be infected. There we go. So, yeah. This is here. Cobwebs, no blocks of any kind, which includes cobwebs, fences, all that stuff. So you can't block anybody. And then you have to run with all your devices right over there. And then I will clean it just to make sure. And as you can see, and they actually did this. Oh, yeah, look at this. It looks like, that looks like a mirror one for sure. Anyway, back to the business. This right here is the base over here. There's lava, bedrock. The only place to get up on and if you try to go through this, the lava and let that go, leave it now. And I got some emergency gates when I'm trying to work out. And this is the command center. All the items are in store, such as diamonds, open match, open match apples, admissioner, which means that's some extra. There is a blaze at the top of the floor. So, when we have creepers, we can just move them out of here. And then we got admissionary. You can just pause it if you want to make this. So yeah. Nope, I don't. There we go. So there's an amount of swirl. Kind of laggy, and for some, reason, these pistons just don't work well. So I actually thought of what I was thinking about was moving fast along with some website. So what I'm going to have to run all my way back. Emergency wings now, in case that somebody attacks us, we can just see what's going on. That's also our transmitter slash receiver. So if you get a transmission, you'll get it. And this is the teleporter. This is not like new servers. So I try to build this as a spawn point, and then this is for needs the dust protection for the corpses only, which will... Hang on. Okay, there it is. It was activated for us. So, which means that nobody was ever supposed to do this. In pretty much. If anybody just comes over and just have no defense. I can just activate the alert and then boom, this level. Yellow. Yellow, yellow. And then there's the manifestation. Now, this manifestation just looks like a cauldron of blood, but actually, this is a cauldron of healing, too. And then you can just actually, I have no idea what that's for. And then this is the core master. Each contract are 15 emeralds. And I may say, hey, what? Where did you get emeralds from? But actually, I changed the gold to an emerald. And the contracts from supply drops are right here. So, you can pretty much just get a contract. And, there'll be a mystery. But, the first, pay before you work. It's a mystery one. And this is a transmitter slash receiver. And this is the shop, or you can just buy stuff. Pretty much the rules are right here. You can just pause if you want to. There are also neutral bases as well. Which means that they look abandoned, they're a pirate, which are skeletons. And then if you have a beacon, they can just capture it, no problem at all. And then this is one that they have barracks. And there's just nothing inside the chest. It looks so creepy. And then so it's a 3x3, it's really simple. The portal's here. You can actually build the bases inside. You can actually build the bases inside here as well. And then there are horses inside here as well. I got these. So don't steal them. This is what I'm along with